Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to solve the error not in a hypervisor partition, some HVP equal to 0 where them not available. So I'm getting this error when I try to start my Ubuntu OS in my virtual box. Okay, and this error is common for all the other OS as well. So the first thing what you have to do is you want to just restart your computer. Okay, so just close it and just go to your start icon and restart it. Okay, so after restarting, you need to continuously press the F10 key. Okay. So we need to make changes in the BIOS settings of our laptop or system. So F10 is for HP, okay, and it can be F12 or F2 even. So as you can see here, I am just pressing my F10 key and my BIOS setting has now opened, like you can see here perfectly. So in this, what you are going to do is you will be having an option called as main security system configuration exit. You need to just press the right arrow key, okay, to toggle between the main tabs. Just press right arrow key and you need to go to system configuration. Just go to system configuration, and after coming to system configuration tab, you have to press the down arrow key. So it will be language virtualization technology over here, and just press down arrow key. So virtualization technology will be selected, and this is currently disabled, and this is the reason why we are getting the error when we try to launch our OS in VirtualBox. Okay, so on virtualization technology, just press enter key. Okay, so it will be asking you disabled or enabled. Just press down arrow and select enabled, and again just hit enter. So now as you can see here, my virtualization technology is enabled. So after doing the necessary change, just press right arrow key again. Okay, so you will be coming to the exit tab. In the exit tab, you'll be having exit saving changes. Just hit enter. It will be asking you exit saving changes. Just hit you need to select yes and hit enter key. Okay, so after restarting, now I am again back in my virtual box and I will just start my Ubuntu OS. Okay, I'll just click on the start. So as you can see here, now my Ubuntu OS is successfully running in my virtual box. I am not getting any errors. Okay, so I can just expand it to the full screen and type anything over here. It's working perfectly. So that's it for this video, and mine is a programming channel. I've done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, SQL. So do check them, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.